That's perfect.
Okay. And just push that button, and then he'll tell you to go back to comm 2.
Okay.
Chief Hawk with the Tomball Police Department.
Well, this is our gyroplane. The reason that we were able to acquire this is because of a partnership between us and the Department of Justice to identify low-cost aviation alternatives that are safe for law enforcement. The congressman and our chief trainer from the Harris County Sheriff's Department, Sergeant Donnie Plant, are taking off right now. As you can see, how quickly they got up in the air.
What'd you think?
It's pretty cool. It's great technology.
Yeah, it's like flying a motorcycle.
It is, and you're flying in the air.
Exactly.
But it's a heck of a resource for you.
It really is. And that's why we think that we need to look at it from a municipal law enforcement standpoint. I think the bigger, for the smaller agencies that otherwise couldn't afford big ticket aircraft,
yeah.
I think the larger agencies like the Harris Counties, the Austins, the Houstons, yeah. need to look at it as an addition to their fleets as a hybrid aircraft and use it for mission specific events. And I think that we even need to look at some of the border protection issues.
Well, the Houston port is only about 10 to 15 minutes from here.
That's right.
You can go over there as well. But no, I can see from, you can get low to the ground. You could. Whether it's fugitives, burglaries, wildfires, I mean, that's
exactly.
Yeah, it's very cost effective in tough budgetary.
I was telling.
Here's a police chief who's sort of done his research, found this innovative technology, this aviation asset that no other police department in the nation has, and that's happening right here in Tomball. To me, that's big news, and the idea of partnering with DOJ, Department of Justice, Department of Homeland Security. To see if, you know, this is kind of the prototype, the model pilot case, if you will, and project. If we can sort of implement this across the country, just think of what that will mean in terms of reducing crime rate, again, assisting with Border Patrol missions, and providing air assets around critical infrastructures across the country, like the one here at the Houston Port Authority. This is it's very impressive.
So my job is to go back to
Washington and try to rattle the cage of some of these Justice Department officials that maybe don't understand this and tell them I've had a personal experience with it, I've seen how effective it is, and also Secretary Napolitano in the Department of Homeland Security. And I think there'll be a lot of interest.